Well, I think I've entered the challenge basically because I couldn't give a fuck. And it's for a good cause, and I'd love to do one of the fucking 48-hour challenges with Jack and Jack. You say a win's a win, best man, best woman will win, but you've got to be in it to win it.